makes me crazy. I dream of brown or babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking cause you're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
Yo, you had to do it from that side. I had to come in from this side.
Don't be trying to copy me.
You know what I'm saying? I had to pull up. I got to pull up the same way you pull up. We appreciate everybody for tuning in and pulling up for another pull-up session.
Yeah.
Today, we're going to be jumping into Creedence Clearwater Revival. The title of this song is Looking Out My Back Door. This was another highly suggested song that was under our comments from our last video that we did from CCR.
Yeah.
We got to keep tapping in. Southern rock is in my blood. It's in my DNA. It's in every cell in my body.
They go here. Okay.
You know, it's in there.
They've been accepted, okay? Like, just kind of just put in at this point, okay?
Man, I feel like I was birthed. Is that even a word?
No.
I feel like I was birthed on Southern rock.
What, babe?
I was birthed on rock. Or I was conceived. I feel like I was conceived.
That's some Southern rock been playing. Y'all like, don't be talking about me. That was him.
It's in my blood.
Okay.
It's in my blood. I can't help it. I can't help it, y'all. I can't.
Yeah. See? Y'all, that's why I can't do no edits. I can't cut none of this stuff out, y'all.
Yeah, okay? we're not cutting nothing.
Straight through. Anyway, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, y'all. Hit the notification bell. Let's go ahead and jump into this video, y'all.
I'm here.
Looking out my back door. Shoot. Come on up if you want to.
I'm here and I'm ready.
I'm watching.
I'm willing and I'm able. Let's go.
All right, let's go, y'all.
I love what he's narrating in the song too. I like the narration, what he's saying while he looks out his back door.
Yeah.
Like looking out my back door, all these different things. I'm just like, wow, that's crazy.
Mm.
You know, just like the writing, you know, like the writing, the lyrics, you know?
Yeah, everything.
Very clever.
Yeah, gotta agree.
I can't stand it. The song is so
short. Look how young they look on this, like in this video. This is the first time we've ever done a video for them.
A video, yep.
Yeah.
It's first time.
Too short.
Sweet, but too short.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh, wow.
Wow. I almost got the vibe of just like that again, just that southern down home feel. You know, just being in the country, looking out your back door, just the things that you're going to see. He's at the Elephants playing a tambourine or something similar like that. I just thought of like the Crimson Tide, you know, in regards to like, you know, Alabama Crimson Tide. Because their mascot is an elephant.
Okay. Look at you.
You know?
When you said that, it kind of popped in my head too, but I was like, yeah.
Yeah.
Bring it up, but maybe.
But yeah, it's a happy song. It makes you feel good, everything that he's singing about.
Where are they from again?
I believe Alabama.
Okay, I was going to say, aren't they from Alabama? They are in Texas. CCR is not from Texas. I know we've done a couple of
CCR, no, they're like not from
Southern
Texas.
Rock bands that were out of Texas.
No,
okay.
They're not from Texas.
Okay, that's what I thought. I was like, I thought Alabama, that's why I thought that when you said that, because he said he didn't mention the Alabama, the elephant. And I was like,
yeah, and you know,
from Alabama, but I think they are.
And you know, it's like, you know, I heard like influence of like the country and like blues, like in the music. Like you could just hear it. Like obviously, like you hear the country, the southern country rock feel, but you also heard like the blues as well, like that element of the music that just kind of just adds to it, adds more texture to it, adds more emotion. And you know, like, I think that was the steel guitar that he was playing?
I think so.
I love, like, the sound. Like, everything that they just create, CCR, is just memorable. And I see why it, it's like fine wine. You know, it just gets better with time. And, man, CCR.
They always have, like, a nice variety. Like, a good, feel good sound to their music. You know what I mean? It always is, it's always, like, uplifting. Town. It always gives you, like, a nice, you know, good southern feel to it with the southern guitar into it, like the rock sound, the elements that they kind of implement into their song. And then their vocals, like the vocals on top of all things. I'm just like, man, they are just a great group, a great combination of like just a band in general, how they mesh together, the sounds that they put together. And just in general, everything that we've heard from CCR so far, I don't think we've really heard like necessarily any ballads per se, but
I don't think we heard any ballads.
Yeah, just not really any ballads, just really uplifting, happy sounds.
Yeah,
type of
just
songs.
Just a great representation of like southern rock. And sometimes you got to be careful too, because I know like we said in one of our other videos for another southern rock band, we were like, they got to be from the south or something like that. And a lot of people are like, no, a lot of them coming from like other states, like coming from like California, Washington, and stuff like that.
I actually made that comment too. I was like, yeah, no, they were quick to tell me, no,
right,
wrong,
exactly.
Okay, we got California, you know, northeast, northwest coast,
that's crazy because the way you know, as rich and as genuine as the song sounds, it's almost like, man, y'all gotta be from the south. Like y'all have to have like been born and raised and just spent every day of your childhood, every day of your adulthood just living in the south, the way that the music comes across.
Yeah.
And then you find that they're from somewhere else. But you know, a lot of times it's not where you were born, it's where you at.
Yeah.
You know? So it is what it is.
I agree.
But yeah, CCR, man. Come on now. Hands
always
down.
The deal, okay? Hands I'm always down. Here for them. I've not heard that song before, though. So, hey, anything new,
I'm digging
here
it.
For it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm definitely digging
Same.
This.
So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Join the family. And if ain't nobody sold you, I love you, okay? And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Custom your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.